Okay guys, I am going to explain why I used to hate Stitch. The first why I used to hate Stitch is because he was very annoying. The second reason why I used to hate Stitch is because he was very making angry messages to me. The third one why I used to hate Stitch is because he's not apologize me. He still apologize mean. The last why I used to hate Stitch is because he was very slapping me in the face. So guys, thanks for watching. Goodbye.